has its haunted chamber where the silent moonlight falls.
My butler admits a curious little man who is seeking my brother, Bernard Randolph. I am told Bernard sublet this man's flat, and the man is now suspicious of why a gentleman such as Bernard would have need of such lowly accommodation. The morning's papers, he says, tell of an attack on the Silverthorn Inn and the kidnap of a black woman who worked there. The curious little man suspects Bernard of being involved in the crime.
Herbert Randolph turns pale when I mention the kidnap of a black woman from an inn, only hours after his brother Bernard rented my flat and told me he was not to be disturbed under any circumstances. I inform Mr. Randolph that despite what his brother ordered, I visited my flat to see if my suspicions about Bernard committing the crime were true. But despite my repeated knocking, no one answered the door.
My heart stops beating at this news. Is my darling Mary alive? Did my father and brother trick me all those many years ago in Barbados into thinking she'd died? Did Mary escape to London and is now at my brother's mercy? My heart tumbles, my fear rises, and I break into a sweat. Quickly, I order my visitor, we must go to your flat, now.
I am torn, bleeding and near death, when my first master, Herbert Randolph, bursts into the flat and confronts his brother, Bernard. Bernard is shocked and furious. He orders Herbert to leave. Bernard says I belong to him, and what happens to me is none of Herbert's business. But Herbert's fury is so great, he barely hears his brother's words.
My darling Mary is barely alive. I knock Bernard aside and drag her from his arms, but Bernard returns and we struggle for possession of Mary. Bernard tears her from my grasp, throws her behind him and lunges at me. But then he stops. Mary has found the strength to seize the knife Bernard used for her torture. She plunges it into his throat. Bernard turns to Mary, glaring his fury as he breathes his last breath.
I am Antelope, renamed Mary. Watch for further episodes or read the complete saga of my incredible journey. Antelope by Maria Hannah Wheatley. Available at Amazon and other online bookstores.